When you use a browser, whether it's IE, Firefox, Safari, Opera, or Chrome, you might hear the term browser kernel. In AdsPower, you'll notice SunBrowser and FlowerBrowser on the profiles page. You might wonder, what are these? How are they different? In fact, these are fingerprint browsers made by AdsPower using different browser kernels. So, what's a browser kernel and why should you update it regularly? In today's video, we're diving into all these questions. First of all, what is a browser kernel? The browser kernel, also called layout engine, retrieves the content of a web page, HTML, XML, images, etc., organizes the information, such as adding CSS, etc., and calculates how the web page should be displayed before rendering it on the monitor or printer. All web browsers, email clients, and apps that show web content need a layout engine. Still confused? Think of it like the core of a fruit. The browser kernel is the heart of the browser. Each browser has a different kernel, which processes the same code in different ways. Therefore, the differences in browser kernels are the primary cause of compatibility issues. Different browsers use different engines. For instance, Internet Explorer uses Trident, Firefox uses Gecko, Safari uses WebKit, and Chrome and Opera use Blink. So, what exactly are SunBrowser and FlowerBrowser? SunBrowser, built on the Chromium engine, offers high performance and great compatibility. It allows you to use and install lots of extensions from the Chrome Web Store. Ideal for managing multiple accounts, it doesn't send user information to Google, making it an excellent choice for running Google accounts without exposing your real parameters. While FlowerBrowser, built on Firefox kernel, is known for its strong privacy features, providing tools such as enhanced tracking protection, ETP, by default and blocking all third-party cookies. AdsPower supports fingerprint browsers that simulate Chrome and Firefox kernels, giving you more browser version options. When choosing between SunBrowser and FlowerBrowser, think about what you need. For high performance and compatibility, go with SunBrowser. For better online privacy, pick FlowerBrowser. Why do we need to regularly update our browser kernels? Updating your browser kernels regularly is important for a few reasons. 1. Security. Hackers can exploit old browser versions to steal info or install malware. Updating your kernel protects you from the latest threats. 2. Performance. Kernel updates can make your browser faster and more reliable. 3. Compatibility. Websites and extensions are always updating. Regular kernel updates ensure everything works smoothly. 4. Bug fixes and new features. Kernel updates fix bugs and add new features to improve your browsing experience. So here's the question. How to update browser kernels? AdsPower offers multiple kernel versions for both browsers and provides convenient ways to update these versions. You can manually update kernels one by one. On the Profiles page, click the three dots next to the profile you want to update, and click Edit. Then click either SunBrowser or FlowerBrowser and pick the kernel version you want. Also, you can bulk update kernels by one click. First, on the Profiles page, select the profiles you want to update and click the three dots next to the trash icon. Click Edit UA Kernel to get to the modification page. Then click Modify Browser Kernel to update. The system will update to the latest version. Keep in mind, a big difference between the user agent, UA, and the kernel can affect performance. It's best to click Update User Agent to match it with the kernel. You can also check the download and installation status of the kernel version in local settings. In conclusion, regularly updating your browser kernel is essential for ensuring security, performance, compatibility, and access to new features. AdsPower offers robust tools for managing multiple browser profiles with different kernels, including SunBrowser for high performance and FlowerBrowser for enhanced privacy. Download the AdsPower browser today to boost your online privacy while juggling multiple accounts.